Now we'd like to see how the objects are and what they've done, what's been achieved, and probably what still remains to be done, because we have time to rectify if there is
any. And Jacques Roquilly, and in response to your threats, but with all the rational intelligence, you would like to do more. I cannot invent with you story, you know.
Yeah,
but outside, the traffic is a problem.
Is it the machine? Yes, certainly everyone is paying, all is growing. But we shouldn't decrease the number of cars. What we should do is improve the construction of roads, tunnels, bridges.
Mr. President, my congratulations to Mr. Mutko, the Minister, and Mr. Zhukov in particular, because they are obtaining good results through the work of Mrs. Tarasova. You have got many renaissance in your country, you know, escape. And now there is a new... Arian.
Вы знаете, мне очень приятно слышать о том, что вы говорите о ренессансе нашего
фильма. We'll do everything in our power to create favorable conditions for sportsmen, for coaches, for spectators. The judges will appreciate our efforts as well.
To be honest, 3 or 4 years after, it always told me, Octavio, stay calm. I was a bit nervous, you know. But then they are working 24 hours a day. And Sochi is coming. Now we are almost ready.
Раз уж грузовики, которые ежедневно по 24 часа в сутки ездят туда и сюда, и строительство постоянное, то что я понял, что действительно беспокоит.
И на данный момент они занимают первое место.
Хотя он только бы дошел.
Спасибо, да, Владимир? Потому что то, что вы смотрите...